a song that's in my heart, just like oil on my hands.
I'm 24 years old, and I'm a nanny. When I went to audition, you know, we kind of chit-chat a little bit with the judges beforehand. We kind of start talking a little bit about being the good girl or whatever you want to call it.
We can bring you over to the dark side a little bit.
Just a little.
I dare you.
Oh, whoa, what a
just
challenge.
Say, I dare you to Simon Cowell? That was brave.
Yes, welcome to Hollywood.
Hollywood week was kind of like a roller coaster ride. There was highs and lows. It was exciting, you know, obviously it's scary as well. So there was a lot of different experiences throughout the week. This journey is emotional because it's attached to something that I love.
You made it. Yay!
So basically Simon has the challenge of bringing me over to the dark side, and I'm sorry to disappoint him. And that is just, you know, not gonna happen.
Imagine me and you, I do. How I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the one you love and hold him tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be so very fine, so happy together. The dice, it had to be the only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together. I can't see them loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're near me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Bye.
All right, so check it out. It started a little rough for me, but by the middle of the song, you kind of got your confidence back and you kind of worked it out at the end. And let me just say this about these songs. It don't matter what the song is. If you come out here and slay it, that's what's supposed to happen. The front part of the song wasn't good, but the back part, you started getting your slaying on. So that's what it's about. It doesn't matter what the song is. You're supposed to sing the Living Daylights out of no matter what it is.
Thank you.
So what does that mean?
Slaying. I mean, like, killing it. I mean, smashing it. I mean, the front part of the song was not good. The back part of the song was good.
Got it. Thank you.
It's a half and half.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, great.
I'll slay.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, Brooke.
Yes.
What this competition is about is originality. And that's what I love about you. You have your own thing.
Thank you.
You have your own, like, that's what this whole business is about. It's finding someone that you hear your voice the first time and you identify that's Brooke. And you pick the right song.
Thank you.
And I think you did a great job.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, I think you chose the right song. I mean, Happy Together, you know, but there are times tonight I feel like I'm in like some commercial for washing up liquid in the 1960s.
Washing up liquid.
Well, you know,
washing up liquid?
The blonde hair, the yellow, the happiness, you know, it's all
what?
A bit...
The yellow?
It's just very...
She's
you know, the
blonde.
Yellow behind her.
She's blonde.
Whatever.
What's wrong with happiness?
Well...
No, actually,
it was very you. But I'm just struggling a little bit with the relevance.
Just not your cup of tea.
Not my cup
Happiness
of tea.
Happiness is not his cup of tea.
I think you sang it quite well, though.
Thank you.
But I presume you're just going to be nice throughout this competition, aren't you?
Is that okay with you?
Not really, no.
I don't know what to tell you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm just...
What exactly are you talking about washing up with your liquid?
Yeah, what is washing up with your liquid?
I don't understand.
Washing up liquid is something you clean the dishes with in the UK. And the commercials always used to be very sunny and happy and everyone looked like Brooke.
But what's wrong with being sunny and happy and enjoying life?
And clean.
Not all the time.
What?
Well, how about never? Yeah. And she doesn't want to go to the dark side.
No, I know that. My point I was trying to make was it was very you.
There are people that live without cynicism.
You know what, Ryan? Just refer to Simon as Mr. Happy.
See, he looks like he's frowning, but he's smiling. There's so much.
Yes, he's Mr. Happy.
We love you, Brooke.
There's so many shots.
I love you guys too. I appreciate it.
Wow, with this kind of love, who needs anything else? Brooke, 1-866-IDOLS-06. 1-866-436-5706, or you can text the word vote to 5706. Calls are toll-free from landline. Standard text messaging rates apply.